It's fantastic stuff. Really good anticipation. It's a fabulous hustle by Del Potro. Brilliant. Had so many opportunities in that rally to pull the trigger.
Old school.
For the US Open, and then he couldn't play the US Open because he injured his wrist.
Wow. He is lethal at the moment.
He set the flap off this one. Is playing incredible tennis. Oh, yes! Can you believe it?
Great anticipation from both players.
Oh, got to be kidding me.
Oh, what a laser-like forehand that was.
Thank you.
It's so clean and so easy on the eye.
Brutal hitting in that rally.
Lift off.
Del Potro.
Oh, you're kidding me. How on earth has he pulled that off? It just gets better and better.
third and final scenario is that Del Potro wins in three. It's exquisite feel. And I think the more that he plays, the more that he wins. Forehand there, 106 miles an hour.
Wow, what a forehand. That one burned through the air. Oh, that's unbelievable.
Del Potro looked as though he was going to take another tumble.
Survives a marathon.